Interesting. Y that still be?
Today, we'll talk about in a science fiction movie. Any ideas?
Maybe it Hulk?
No. And what do you think, Erika?
Perfect is Batman?
No. In this time, to talk about in a field that once attracted much attention. I Frankenstein. Science fiction movie that captured millions.
And it is no coincidence, because its director is nothing more and nothing less than Stuart Beattie, with great experience and recognition worldwide. It is true, in their great productions have been The Joke, The Rise of Cobra, Girls of War, Pirates of the Caribbean, The Curse of the Black Pearl, and three others.
And not only that, that has a cast of fierce quality, with characters like Aaron Eckhart, Bill Neely, Miranda Otto, Jay Courtney, Obon Strakowski, among other big players.
True, but not only that, many people were seduced by the plot of the movie, because science fiction is a great pleasure for people. Facts the good and evil, themes of epic and other situations, battles.
In addition to the special effect that take your imagination to another dimension, but despite all this, some people made critical.
Yes, it was criticized for similar be at the discretion of the underworld, some film. It is normal that look a little deflated.
Certainly, but despite criticism, it's a great movie, and if you still do not see this movie, we recommend it, don't stop, because it offers safe entertainment.
Indeed, a spectacular film with this that time in was all. Thank you very much to the people who see us. Goodbye.
Frankenstein. The rumors are true.
I was given life 200 years ago. I am like none other.
You have strength and speed and stamina, far beyond that of any human. You could use those gifts in a war that you are already a part of.
I go my own way.
You cannot save the human race. Nothing can stop their demise.
Come with me. There's an entire army of monsters like me. Tens of thousands of them. Could mean the end of all mankind.
Frankenstein must be destroyed.